Welcome all to the video lectures of Signals and Systems. In this video, we are going to check exponential signal is energy signal or power signal and what is its value. If we have given the signal x of t is equals to a e raised to minus alpha t into u of t, here given signal is exponential signal, now we have given the signal x of t is equals to a e raised to minus alpha t u of t. We know that u of t is equals to 1 for all values of t greater than equals to 0. If you put value of u of t in above equation, x of t will be x of t is equals to a e raised to minus alpha t for t greater than equals to 0. Given signal is time limited signal. That means it may be energy signal. Therefore, energy of continuous time signal is energy E is equals to integration minus infinity to the plus infinity mod x of t square dt. If we put the value of x of t from above equation, the limits will be changed to the 0 to the infinity. On this limit, the value of x of t is a e raised to minus alpha t whole square dt. If we simplify this term, we will get 0 to infinity a square e raised to minus 2 alpha t dt. A square is constant over the integration. Hence, we can take it outside the integration. And if we integrate the e raised to minus 2 alpha t, it is e raised to minus 2 alpha t upon minus 2 over the limits 0 to infinity. If we put the limits, we will get e raised to minus infinity, that is upper limit, minus e raised to 0, that is lower limit, divided by minus 2 alpha. Therefore, energy E is equals to a square into the bracket e raised to minus infinity is 0, whereas e raised to 0 is 1, divided by minus 2 alpha. Now, simplifying this, we will get energy E is equals to a square upon 2 alpha. Hence, we can say real exponential signals are energy signals and its energy is a square upon 2 alpha. This is all about the energy of real exponential signal. Thank you for watching the video.